So this is Shadow's Very Hard Radical Train. And let me tell you this. It is very hard. Very fun, too. Ribs can actually grab on the walls in this part. Oh, this area up here, when Silver gets to this part, well, this is his starting point in the story. Well, I see we gotta kill all the enemies again. We also have to find keys. The part that comes after the key finding, pretty hard. I cannot get through this part without the enemies hitting me. Missile bots are so cheap in this game. I much rather prefer the ones in Unleashed, because those are actually fun. I hate to say it, but these missile bots aren't fun in Nextgen. Ones and leaves are pretty good. Alright. This part's pretty hard. Gotta kill all the enemies as fast as he can. Quickly! Crap! At the last second. Lucky me! I feel just like Turnabout in Security Hall. At the last second, he grabbed the Chaos Emerald. Oh, I forgot! We got a glitch in this cage! Like so! Then the cage automatically opens when we glitch through it. So, we already had to do Sonic's Mach Speed section on a motorcycle. Only that was only half of it last time. Now we're doing the whole bit. But most of it is just going to be Omega. And that's really good. The last part will be like the regular stage, blowing the train. Last time I couldn't get it to blow up. And this motorcycle here, you do not need. Not as fast enough as it is. He's able to run on these walls. These curvy, these really steep hills, okay? If you're really fast, you can run on those. And there's Omega. You gonna get on the spring, shoot into a portal, and switch to him. Then the enemies appear behind you and do a sneak attack. But Omega's just too strong for them. As he spins in Sonic Heroes. But he works a lot better in this game. And I can't grab my ring. Alright! Now we're in the regular stage. Don't crash this time, Shadow! Well, he didn't technically crash, but... he just let the train get away. Cause he won't move! Crap. Freaking hit!
Let's get moving!
Oh my bum! You know what? Now go! I took serious damage from that land. But that's what I should have did the first time! Then I would have had an S rank! And not a lower grade! Don't tell me. You son of a- Wow. Couldn't expect him to die right away. This stage is incredibly hard to S rank. Well, that time I didn't take damage. I should have gotten the other motorcycle!
No!
I'm getting in the other motorcycle!
Let's get moving!
No idea how much my hand hurts right now! Tapping the A button! I feel like I'm racing Canary Mary and Banjo-Tooie! As a matter of fact, I never beat Canary Mary and Banjo-Tooie! Siphon did! Which is why he's one of the best Let's Players I've ever watched! And if anyone's are you... if any one of you ever bought Musclefoot and Banjo-Tooie, I mean, Sonic Adventures, you know how painful that is! No, you son of a god! Oh, my hand. What's my grade? You better give me a high grade after breaking my hand. That's why I love this grading system. See you later.